jury acquits Jackson, singer found not guilty of molestation and conspiracy. What went wrong?
Prosecution was obsessed with Michael Jackson. Do you share that view?
Yes, I do.
We don't select our victims.
Well, first of all, Larry, this notion that he sleeps with boys was a concoction by the prosecution.
When you're a prosecutor...
Well, I think something happened. Come on, something...
Michael Jackson is not a pedophile. He's never molested a child, nor would he ever even conceive of doing such a thing.